know I love being real on my channel. So this morning I woke up to a tweet that has been retweeted like 22,000 times. The only thing going through my head is, he's gonna find me. He's gonna find me and he's gonna kill me. I literally woke up and saw how many retweets that shit had. I started shaking and crying. All because I'm scared that he's gonna find me. He's gonna find me and he's gonna finish what he started. Y'all know I love to keep it real on my channel. You guys know I love to really give you guys an in-depth look into the I woke up scared. I woke up terrified to seeing that. To seeing that he has my picture, my Twitter handle. People are posting my other social medias to that. He's gonna find me. He's gonna find me, and it's gonna be a battle. I literally left San Jose the year he got put out on probation. Parole. I left. And now because someone thought they were doing something nice for me, or wanted to show everybody how I made her laugh, He's gonna find me. And that's all that's going through my head right now. He's gonna find me. He's gonna hurt me. And he's gonna kill me. And I'm never gonna see my family again. I had to throw up. That's how bad my anxiety is right now. I'm taking my emergency meds. To see if I can calm down. Because, in all reality, fingers crossed, that guy and nobody none of his customers saw it. And if he did see it, then it's all bad. It's all bad. And if what I'm scared of does happen, then Sarah Lee, Iziki, I love you guys. I love you three, mommy. I love you and I'm sorry. To my brother and sister, I love you guys. To my cousins and my nieces and nephews, I love you. I just wanted to be real with you guys about at least what my anxiety attacks look like. My biggest fear just came true. My biggest fear is that he's gonna find me. And now today, I'm truly scared for my life that he is. All because someone decided to screenshot my tweets and then tag my handle. I honestly don't even care about the threat. death threats from their people. I'm just scared that he's gonna find me. I hope to God he doesn't find me. And just because I love you guys, and I can't let you guys go without a bong rip, so pray to God that this isn't my last bong rip on camera. We'll do two because we have 200 subscribers. So, do what you guys normally do. Don't do shit. Bye. I love you guys.